If there's a man more handsome than Steven Weber, I've yet to meet him. Steven Weber, would you agree?
I'm afraid so.
That's right.
All right, before we get to all the obvious questions and Steven's exciting play that we want to tell you all about, do people bring up the shucker a lot?
I'm assailed in the street by people yelling, "Shucker!" And of course, the fishmonger who works at Whole Foods has made me his buddy, but now...
Yeah.
I have a usable skill.
Did you? This is, by the way, a one-off on Curb Your Enthusiasm,
That's right.
Which was absolutely terrific. Did somebody really teach you to shuck?
I taught myself.
Okay.
I'm sort of the Robert De Niro of journeyman cameo over-the-hill actors.
Right.
And so I just watched some YouTube videos on how to shuck, and it takes a little technique, and I shucked away.
No fingers lost, though.
Right.
No fingers lost, but it was... It was hours and hours and hours of shucking and shucking and shucking, a little jiving.
Right. I got it. I tell you what, it doesn't get old.
I'm sorry.
And are you an oyster person yourself?
I like the shellfish.
Okay.
I do. And I have two sons, and my 17-year-old boy is an oyster fanatic.
Oh,
which
wow.
Is not
really?
Good.
No, because it's expensive.
Yeah.
Well, all of the college money has gone to feeding his shellfish habit.
All right. There it is. All right, 70. I literally, after this conversation, I'm leaving today to take my daughter on a college tour.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Have you
yeah.
done all that? Or?
Well, yes. Actually, my ex-wife and my son have gone on their college tour because I was working, which was cool. And I think he might be heading to the East Coast.
Okay.
Which will be
I know they all want to do. Why do they want to do that?
Because they want to get it. Because they want to experience life. You know, feel real weather, not the fake weather that you just beautifully, it's like being in at an auction. But, and then get that, do that,
right.
And then come back home and warm up.
What is Celebrity Autobiography?
Celebrity Autobiography is a show that was conceived and written by a great writer named Eugene Pack. And basically what it is you take actors reading verbatim sections from actual autobiographies written by celebrities.
Oh, wow.
It's hilarious. It's ironic and funny. I will read excerpts from Suzanne Summers' autobiography or Kenny Loggins. Richard Kind will read Sylvester Stallone. Lorraine Newman will read Barbara Streisand. And the thing is that this has been performed in New York and Montreal and San Francisco and all over California, all over the country. It's a crowd killer. And I mean that in the best sense.
Yeah.
It is this amazing, hilarious.
And is that because I think autobiographies tend to be very revealing. Are they revealing too much or revealing foolish things?
What they're basically revealing is the kind of fragile ego of the people writing them. And we're not making fun of people.
Right.
I mean, we're making fun of celebrity in itself. I mean, Brooke Shields wrote her autobiography, and she got the joke. And one night at one of these celebrity autobiography shows, she read from her own autobiography.
Oh, wow.
And it was hilarious.
Yeah.
I mean, you have to send yourself up if you're in this industry, and you have to make fun of yourself a little bit. And this does so gently but acerbically.
There we go.
Yeah.
Richard Kind is always hilarious.
He's never not hilarious.
Here we go. The award-winning Celebrity Autobiography. It's at the Sorting Room inside the Wallis Annenberg Center for the Performing Arts,
That's right.
which is a fantastic venue in Beverly Hills. Two shows. Don't miss it.
Don't miss it. Get tickets.
TheWallis.org, 7 p.m. and 9 p.m. And again, the website, TheWallis.org. A joy, as always.
I love you so much,
I do.
Sam.
I love you. I do. But I was smiling. I meant it more.
No, all right.
Thank you, Steven.
Thank you very much.